Hello and welcome to Reaction to another Ado Original. This is Gira Gira, which actually is probably my second favorite from Ado, Usewa being my first. This one, I haven't heard too much covers, but the few I've heard I've always loved. And once again, I've never checked out the original because it just is how it is. I mean, I check out so much covers that I don't often check out the original. It is the way it is. But yeah, I really love this song and yeah, really happy to check it out. It's a different vibe from both Dance and Usewa that I've already reacted to. It's more smooth and not aggressive. It's just a great vibe, so should be fun. As always, link in the description for the original video, the link to Ado's channel, the link to my stream element if you want to support me or request a reaction. My Twitter, my Discord, let's check it out. And I've seen the MV before because once again, covers sometimes use the original MV. And I absolutely love this melody. I actually haven't heard any cover of this in a while, so this is nice. So like, it's much more slow and, you know, low volume in a way, but then there's like that chorus where it's kind of like, you know, suddenly gets really loud. That's really the best part. But yeah, it's once again a different type of song from the rest. Best part coming. This part is absolutely my favorite. Nice. Yeah, the art is also awesome. Gira. It's so good. I really love this song. And this melody once again, I mean, I love everything about this. Obviously, yeah, the singing is as good as I expected. Yeah. It's weird because I keep feeling like I want to say, you know, really well done, really nailed this part, but in a way, it's of course because this is the original. Gira. So good. That aggressivity and roughness. Ah, it sounds so satisfying. So satisfying. I really love how it's a very slow progression of getting louder and louder, this song. So good, our voice is just so good, all I can say. It's smooth, but sometimes rough. It's beautiful but cool. Yeah. Gira. Right. I guess the last one was the better one. The most aggressive. So good. So good. Gira 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 So fucking good. Yeah, definitely my second favorite song from my duo after Usewa. It's just melody, the Gira Gira part, etc. Just so much good about it. So much good about it. Yeah. That was top tier. That was top tier. So yeah, another one down. I still have obviously quite a couple to go through. Some of them I think I haven't heard actually. Ashura-chan is the only last one that I can remember from the title. I know I've heard covered before, but the others I'm not sure. I guess we'll see. I mean, Otome Kaibo too, I guess. Yeah, Otome Kaibo. Anyway, great song. Great song. Great song. Love the melody. Melody. Yeah, but once again, I mean, it is just weird. After hearing so many covers, actually hearing the original, it's just weird, is all I can say. But it's very worth it. Anyway, once again, link in the description for the original video. The link to a channel, the link to my streaming account, if you want to support me, request reaction, my Twitter, my Discord. As always, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see you next time. See you.